on the more troubling aspects of the new report with respect to alcohol use and the anecdotal references of resistance by agency leadership to accepting advice or criticism about the fitness and readiness of individuals for space flight. We will act immediately on the more troubling aspects of the new report with respect to alcohol use and the anecdotal references of resistance by agency leadership to accepting advice or criticism about the fitness and readiness of individuals for space flight.
Thank you. We'll be right back. I'm not afraid to die. to the rear for condensing cars. Pretending that human being is to keep on standing and rise up like a flower underground, like a flower from underground. But hearing the sound of the rear from condensing cars. Rather than that human being can do is to keep on standing and rise up like a flower underground, like a flower from underground.
Wisdom. all the beautiful things that the Creator has already given us. We will fight for that because it is our right. It is our right to represent our music. It is our right to represent where we come from. It is our right to stand firm, stand strong, and to walk tall. It is our right to elevate ourselves every day with our own medicine and our own strength. We come forth in this earth to bring message. That is our life's work. It's undeniable. And sometimes, to some people, unbelievable. And for some, they fear. They fear the things that they do not see in themselves. And that's okay. Because we all have to start somewhere. But the strength and the power of the Creator and the medicine that has an ancient voice is stronger. Beyond the flesh, beyond the years. It is timeless. And time has no time. We move forward, blazing trails for our children, our sons and daughters of the earth. The message. The message is in the music. The message is in the sound. Prescription is in the earth. The prescription is inside. I represent the people that come before me. I represent my people. I represent my brother. I represent my sister. I represent all the sons and daughters of the earth that I hear stand forward and express themselves in the magnitude and the power that the Creator has given us from birth. I represent my people. I represent all the things that I come from. The music that was played for me. The music was played for me by my mother, my father, in our backyard, in our city, in our dwelling. The music that has been part of the fabric of the soul, who we are, our trials and tribulations, our crying, our slavery of external and slavery within. The trials and tribulations of life, the determination to look for something better. Soul music as it is. Just that. Music of the soul. The soul crying out. The soul telling the story. The blues of the people. I represent these things are very sacred. These things are very sacred to my brothers and my sisters. As they should be sacred. Hold fast, tight, and strong. I represent the city. I represent the streets. I represent all that come before me, bringing the message. Be a turntable, be a drum, be a voice, be it whatever tool they've had at the time that they've used innovatively to express themselves, to set the pace, the direction. I represent the vinyl. I represent the tape. I represent all the things that are authentic and real in this world. The analog, the strength, the feeling, the transference of energy between man, woman, woman, man, child, creative, energy, power, felt, feeling, strength, inside.
stop and think about you. Sometimes I just stare daydreaming.
Makes me think of you. Yo, We'll be right back.